And the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Austin, Texas, he weighs 261 pounds, the natural Dustin Rhodes. His opponent from Pensacola, Florida, 226 pounds, Pork Chop Cash.
The veteran, Pork Chop Cash, still the same barber as Don King. Take on the number 7 rated athlete in WCW, Dustin Rhodes. Courtesy of videotape from a match a few weeks ago. We saw Dustin earlier as one-third of the victorious six-man tag team champions. Well, this whole situation we saw earlier with Sting is getting a little bit bizarre. You know, yesterday on World Championship Wrestling, we saw the Patriots defeat the Freebirds and win the United States tag title. We saw that young lady delivered in a gift-wrapped box to Sting, allegedly from Cactus Jack. We know Cactus Jack is not the benefactor. Somebody's paying him to be here. We saw a brutal attack by Lex Luger and company on Barry Windham. More on that in the program. So as we mentioned, next Saturday, Cactus Jack will take on the Z-Man. We'll see Barry Windham and Ron Simmons in tag team action this Saturday night on TBS. And then next Sunday, listen to this match. One of the great main events 1 week from today here on TBS will be one-on-one Ron Simmons and Arn Anderson. So it's going to be a great weekend here on TBS, and we'll talk about that and the Clash of Champions tonight on AM 750 WSB. Wrestling with Jim Ross tonight at 9 o'clock for 1 hour. We'll take your calls. Dustin Rhodes, very assertive here offensively in the early going of this contest against the veteran, as I said, Pork Chop Cash. Dustin will be on the big card in the Great Western Forum, the home of the Los Angeles Lakers. That's tonight, WCW in Los Angeles. Right hand by Dustin, and another one. Dustin Rhodes has dominated this one. There's an arm bar. We signed Dustin to appear in our big national television taping at Center Stage on West Peachtree in Atlanta. That date is Monday, September 16th. Nice reversal, the Irish whip. Quite a lariat there by Dustin Rhodes. Dustin setting a Pork Chop up. Here comes that DDT.
The winner of the match, the natural Dustin Rhodes.
Fans still to come. A close look at this Lex Luger, Wyndham Simmons situation. The volatility of that. Plus the hardliners meet the enforcers. But this is the Bulldog headlock. He's ranked number 7 in the world. Dustin Rhodes with an impressive victory here on the main event. Right now, let's take a look at this week's WCW Top 10.